guys, welcome to another guide. Today we're playing Skyblock, and I'm going to be showing you guys how to make an auto berry farm. First, you're going to need berry seeds, grass, right or left conveyor belts, four of them, and a bunch of conveyor belts, depending on how big you want your berry farm to be. So, first, find a corner, add this. Now, you will need like a pretty much a rectangular space. Stay on your right conveyor, and add conveyors like this. There you go. And then you just turn. Like this. You don't have to walk. You can just let the conveyor do the work. And you'll be in an endless loop, right? A loop. And just to make sure that you don't fall off, it probably won't happen, but we're gonna add these edges. But this is going to be the most important part. This right here. Or at least it depends where you're looking at. For this video, we're going to look right here. Since we're looking right here, we're going to add a line of berry seeds. We're going to let them grow. And I'm going to cut back the video when they grow, okay? Yeah, I'm confused what just happened. What the heck? What the heck just happened here?
What?
Not this again. Oh my god. What? You know what? I'm part of the blame. I'm dropping stuff too. They're still doing it, but hey, our berry bushes grow. So you can just expand this if you want. Make it more complicated. I'll show you my way later. This is just a simpler way if you don't have many berry bushes, but I have tons. So what you want to do? Say here. Hold F. You don't need auto key presser anymore. You don't need that. All you gotta do is just hold F. So if you have like some tiny heavy item, like, I don't know, a heavy coin, put it on your keyboard and lay it on the F and just let it auto farm all day. You'll get a bunch of stuff from this, you know? But yeah, that's how you auto farm. Now I'm gonna show you my more complicated way. Guys, so this might look a little more different, but what you want to do is just go third person and do this, put something, and then yeah, you know, and I go here, so we go here, and boom, look at that, cool, right? It aligns perfectly with the mouse, and then same with over here, boom, right here, and over here is a little more different, the same thing, but like one block going higher, you know, still same thing though, and then it stops right here and it puts you back in a full loop and you can just AFK farm the entire night. Yeah, it's really, really cool and really useful too. If you're bored of farming berry seeds, just get them. This is really helpful for getting a bunch of berry seeds overnight too. So yeah, sub and like if you love tutorials made from your boy Golden Carrot. Okay, bye guys.